Hear me tell, I'm 30 dancing by myself, gone off tops. That ass hit for me, circle, watch my jagger. Might lose my jacket and hit a solo one time. Be too loud in public, damn police sent down to function. Now we outside and the time is perfect. Forgot to tell you, gotta tell you how much I vibe with you. And we don't gotta be so low. Now stay away from highways. My eyes like them red lights. Right now I prefer yellow. Red bone, so mellow. Fuck around, be cutting you. Think we went better off so long. I got that act right in the Windy City that night. No trees to blow through, but blow me. And I owe you 2 grams when the song rise.
Okay, guys, we are going to the storage unit. Believe Woo! It or not, but Brooke's back there. Okay, so we were like driving through this like really nice like storage area, and I'm like sitting here thinking, wow, this is like a really nice like storage unit for High Point. And then we drove to the back, and we're like in.
Of course, we got really the stuck storage unit. Like this one opens totally fine, and this one's stuck.
It really is. I'm kind of scared.
I walk there so much better after the downstairs. So welcome to actually... our storage unit.
All right, we got everything in our beautiful storage unit. Thanks to Brookie, who's not afraid of spiders like we are.
Yeah, yeah.
This is like literally like my chair back there is gonna get so gross. I'm not looking forward to that. So it's Laura's last night, last dinner, so sad. Yeah, okay, Lily. Lily. Last time the vlog squad will be together.
Oh my god, that's actually so sad.
I don't know if I love it, but...
Hey guys, so it is currently 4:15 a.m. on Thursday night / Friday morning. I have to be in the classroom for one of my finals at noon tomorrow, so that's great. But I finished packing all of my stuff, pretty much, in my room and my kitchen and my living room and bathroom. And it is so empty, it's crazy. I cannot believe that literally all of my stuff is packed. It's so weird because like my wall is completely empty, like, especially since like it wasn't like that. I just had like signs up, like since I actually had like brick wallpaper, like it's so empty and like everything's so weird. And like I forgot like I didn't have my lamp anymore. I turned off my light and I was like, oh my god, it's so dark. Like literally everything is just crazy. Anyways, kind of just rambling because I feel like I've been alone for the past few hours, and I like wasn't really able to FaceTime anyone or do anything like that because my sweet mate is sleeping. So now here I am talking, and I'm like, oh my god, I finally talked to you guys. I literally look like a bald nugget, and I have to sleep with a hood on. Like I cannot sleep if I don't have a hood on. I don't care if it's 1,000 degrees in the room, I have to sleep with a hood on. Yeah, so I am gonna go to bed. But good night.
All right.
I had a freak out and a half. And
yeah, we just finished. Well, no, we didn't finish, but we just left our graphic design final because we were finishing our final project, and my freaking computer died, and we were both sharing my computer because both of our projects are on my computer. So yeah.
That was not the smartest thing.
But it's a beautiful day. It's so pretty. I'm gonna miss this place. We have our religion exam at 4, and I'm not ready for it.
Hey guys, so I look so bad right now. It's Friday night / technically Saturday morning. It's like 3 a.m. Julia just left my room. We watched a bunch of YouTube videos and did all of that kind of stuff. I haven't vlogged that much. I'm so tired. I haven't vlogged that much because I've been so busy, but today was a crazy day. Last night, Lily took my key, and this morning she came in and woke me up to make sure that I didn't miss all my exam that we had. Well, it was an exam. We had to like go in and work on a project for graphic design that we finished. And it was really stressful, but it's over and done now, and I'm actually really proud of it. It was a very stressful afternoon because if you haven't seen from my Twitter, Halsey is doing these two really small, like last minute shows next week in New York at Webster Hall. And this is kind of the start of like her next era slash like new album, because she doesn't just announce her like new album, she like makes it a whole scavenger hunt and like includes all these clues, like she's very cryptic. And so she announced these two shows like super last minute, like super surprising, whatever. And originally I was gonna be in my religion exam when the tickets went on sale. And so I had 8 different people on their computers all trying to get me tickets for the shows, but then I ended up getting out of my religion exam before the time that the tickets went on sale. So I still had all 8 people try to get tickets, and I did it as well. And when we got on the Ticketmaster site, it said like you are like number 2,000 in line or like something crazy like that, and the venue only holds 1,500 people. And what ended up happening was all of the like scalpers and ticket brokers, so those people, they buy the tickets at face value, which was $17, and then sell them on like resale sites like StubHub and make a ton of money. So right when I saw that that was happening, I went right on StubHub and I luckily got a ticket for like $150. Well, I got tickets for both nights because they're like two different shows. So it was $150 per night. But I'm so excited because me and Danica and Ray, y'all have met them in my vlogs before. We're all going together and we're gonna camp out so that we can get front row because it's a general admission concert. So Tuesday night we're gonna be sleeping on the streets of New York City.
Hi guys, so we are editing this video. Well, I'm editing this video right now. So we're sleeping on the streets of New York City right now. So that's where this vlog is being edited. Taking a video with my computer right now. It's actually, I'm really having a good time. This New York City vlog will also be coming soon.
Then Wednesday night, we're gonna have the show. And then on Wednesday night after the show, we are just going right back outside the venue to camp out for Thursday night's show. So I'll definitely be vlogging that very exciting, fun experience. So I am super excited though, because it hasn't really even hit me that we're gonna be seeing her, but I'm crazy excited. So that all happened. And then obviously I had my religion exam and it went pretty well, I think. And then I got back here and I FaceTimed Ray for 4 hours. And then Laura left. I'll put that footage in now.
Laura's leaving. Oh my God. Hi. Say bye. Everyone's sad.
Oh, yeah. You're about half an hour.
The most classic. The most classic page move ever. Oh. Hugs and runs back to Millis.
Yeah.
Bye.
Aww.
I think that's it. I just like, I don't know, I like kind of having these like end of the night like talks with you guys, even though they're terrible quality and on my phone, but like
I think I'm gonna go to bed. But I will see you guys tomorrow, or technically later today. I haven't gotten up at 8:30 in like years, so this will be exciting. Good night.
Good morning, guys. So it is Saturday morning. I haven't been up this early in forever, especially not on a Saturday, but I'm on the way to my last exam. I got my drink. Last freaking exam of freshman year. What the heck? Also, it's still really pretty, even though it's kind of gray. But yeah, so I will talk to you guys soon.
Hi guys, we're at the pool. It's really bright and I can't see anything, but You guys wanted a pool vlog. This is the best it's gonna get. We're at the pool. This is Caroline.
Hello.
You never met her before. Hannah, you have anything to say?
Rock and pool days. Gonna miss them.
Oh, I thought.
Pool days,
oh.
Hannah, are we in
the 80s? Yeah. Are we in like middle school? Well, anyways, we're gonna get my mom at the airport in like 20 minutes, so that's yay. Exciting. All right, bye.
Do we really know how like pickles are made?
Dude, you're still rolling?
Stop that. Oh my goodness.
So I'm here with my mom, Julia, and Dimitri. We're about to start moving out, and Dimitri's never been here, so we're giving him a little tour. This is the last load. All my posters, all my stuff, all my stuff. Dimitri is making fun of me. All right, all packed. Wait, Dimitri, watch out. Wait. Oh my. My whole life is in this car.
So it is currently 3 a.m. on Saturday night / Sunday morning, which means it's my last night here. And I am so sad. It hasn't really hit me yet still, but there will definitely be a lot of tears tomorrow when I go to the airport. My mom is here now, as you guys obviously saw, and she's sleeping in my room. And I'm sleeping on the couch, and I would have been fine with it, but my friend Haley gave us each a pillow, and she left them both on my mom's bed, and my mom fell asleep with both of them, so I don't have a pillow, but that's fine, I guess. Julia just laughed. We had our last late night hangout, watch TV session thing. Anyways, yeah, so it's kind of crazy. I'm gonna go to bed because I have to get up at 9:45. But anyways, yeah, so I will see you guys tomorrow for the final day of this vlog. So prepare yourself for lots of tears now. Good night.
Look how empty it is. Oh my God. So empty. Would it be a proper goodbye without Paige being late?
Good morning.
Oh, congrats,
Meryl.
Well.
Oh, good luck with the final.
I will see you this summer.
Bye, Moses.
Guys, so I literally look at the absolute worst right now. I've been crying literally my whole way home, but I am finally back in New Canaan, and yeah, so that's the end of this travel move out vlog kind of montage thing. I don't really know, but anyways, I have so much exciting content for you guys coming. Now that I'm out of school, I have tons of time to make fun videos for you guys. If you have any requests, definitely let me know down below. But make sure to turn your notifications on, give this video a like, and subscribe. And as always, all my socials are linked down below, and I will see you guys soon. Bye!